WordPress not sending email is a common problem on many sites. The reason for this problem is disabling the PHP mail function on your web host. To solve this problem, you need to configure SMTP settings on your WordPress site. In this video, you will learn how to do SMTP settings without plugins. First, log into cPanel. You can usually enter cPanel by adding 2083 at the end of your domain URL. Go to Email Accounts. Create a new email account in cPanel. It doesn't matter what username you choose, I use admin. Write a strong and complex password here. The new email was created successfully. We will use the details of this email later. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. By clicking on the copy button, this code will be copied. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open the functions.php file. As you can see, I am using the Bloxy child theme. You must create a child theme before making any changes to functions.php. Otherwise, the applied changes will be lost after each update. Watch video number 1 on the channel to learn how to make a child theme. Paste the code into the functions.php file. Here we should enter the email details we created earlier and the SMTP settings of our server. Go back to the emails section and click the Connect Devices button. Copy the ongoing server from here and paste it into your code. Do not change the port unless you know what you are doing. Here we put the email and password we created earlier. Enter your site name here. Update the file and return to the form and submit it again. The email was sent successfully. If for any reason the email is not sent correctly, a copy of it will be placed on your server and in the mail.log file. For example, I entered the wrong email here. Now I check the log file. That's it. If you do have any questions or comments about this, please put them below. If you liked this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.